स्टैंडर्ड 10 क्वेश्चन बैंक ट्रिग्नोमेट्री पार्ट 6 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3B रिमेनिंग सम फ्रॉम द 9th ऑनवर्ड्स वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व. क्वेश्चन नंबर 9th, cot A डिनोमिनेटर 1 माइनस cot A प्लस tan A अपॉन 1 माइनस tan A इज इक्वल टू माइनस 1. सो लेफ्ट हैंड साइड वी हैव रिटन हियर. नाउ फॉर द tan एंड cot वी हैव टू सब्स्टिट्यूट sin एंड cos. ओके, so cot means cos A upon sin A, here also cos A upon sin A, same thing here we did. Now denominator, this is a subtraction of the fraction, so we'll do this numerator as it is both the side, and denominator one will get multiplied with the sin A, so sin A minus cos A upon sin A, and here also cos A minus sin A upon cos A. Now just see that both the denominators are same, so it will get cancelled. So whatever is the numerator that I have written over here. Now if we'll see both the denominators are same with only opposite sign. This is sin A minus cos A, and this is minus sin A plus cos A. So if we'll remove minus sign outside, it will become sin A minus cos A. Now both the denominators are same, so we'll copy one time, and this is cos A, this plus and minus will become minus, this is sin A. This is also again the same with the negative sign, so if we'll remove the minus outside, it will become sin A, and this cos A will become minus. Okay, so this will get cancelled, this is minus and 1, so that is equal to right hand side. Question number 10, square root of 1 plus cos A upon 1 minus cos A is equal to cosec A plus cot A. Left hand side I have written. Now in this type of question we have to rationalize the denominator, so that means we have to take if in the denominator 1 minus cos A, so we have to multiply and divide by 1 plus cos A. So now in the numerator 1 plus cos A, 1 plus cos A, so this will become 1 plus cos A the whole square, and here we'll use the formula A plus B, A minus B. This is A minus B, A plus B. The formula is A square minus B square. So this is 1 square minus cos A square. 1 square is 1. So 1 minus cos A square. Now here we can apply the formula. We know the formula. Sin square A plus cos square A is equal to 1. That means sin square A is equal to 1 minus cos square A. Okay, so for the 1 minus cos square A, I have written sin square A. Now this is also square, and this is also square, and the square root, so it will get cancelled, square and the square root. So it is 1 plus cos A upon sin A. Now separate the denominator, this is 1 plus sin A, cos A upon sin A. Now this is cosec A, and this is cot A, and that is equal to right hand side. Question number 11, sin raised to 4A. Cos A raised to 4 is equal to 1 minus 2 cos square A. Now your right LHS. Now this is in the form of A raised to 4 minus B raised to 4. This we can write as A square plus B square. B square minus B square. So same way we have written over here. Sin square A plus cos square A, and sin square A minus cos square A. Now this value is 1, so only sin square A minus cos square A is left. Now that I have copied over here. Now we want 1 minus 2 cos square A. So we want this cos square A, but we don't want this sin square A. So for the sin square A, we can apply the formula 1 minus cos square A. So sin square A is equal to 1 minus cos square A. This is the formula. So for sin square A, I have substituted that. 1 minus cos square A minus cos square A will become minus 2 cos square A. So this is answer is 1 minus 2 cos square A, that is equal to right hand side. Question number 12, sec square A minus cos square A is equal to tan square A plus sin square A. Write LHS. For sec square A, we'll substitute 1 upon cos square A. Now this is a fraction of subtraction, so we'll multiply, cross multiply. This is 1 into 1 is 1 minus cos square theta into cos square theta is cos theta raised to 4, and the denominator is cos square theta. Now again we'll apply the formula A square minus B square, that is A plus B a minus b. So this is a is 1 and b is a cos square theta. So a plus 1 plus cos square theta, 1 minus cos square theta. Now we have the formula for the 1 minus cos square theta, that is equal to sin square theta. Remaining copy as it is. Now here we got the 1 plus cos square theta into sin square theta. Now by the sin square theta we'll multiply this bracket. So that is sin square theta plus sin square theta cos square theta. Now separate the denominator, sin square theta upon cos square theta plus in between, and sin square theta cos square theta upon cos square theta. This will get cancelled. Now sin square theta plus cos square theta upon cos square theta is tan square theta, and here cos square theta get cancelled, only sin square theta is left, and that is equal to right hand side. Now question number 13. Prove that cosec theta minus sec theta is equal to sin theta upon 1 plus cos theta. Left hand side, for the cosec and cot, substitute the formula in form of sin and cos that I have substituted. Now it is a fraction of subtraction of fraction. Denominator is same, so copy one time, and 1 minus cos theta. Now in this case we have to rationalize the denominator. This is numerator. 1 minus cos in the numerator. So rationalize the numerator. So 1 minus cos theta will be, we have to multiply and divide by 1 plus cos theta. So after multiplying, this is a minus b, a plus b. So this is a square minus b square, and denominator as it is. Now 1 minus cos square theta is sin square theta. Denominator as it is, 1 sin theta will get cancelled, numerator sin theta, and the denominator 1 plus cos theta, and that is equal to right hand side. Question number 14. In a right angle triangle, cos C is given 12 upon 13, BC is given 24, and AC we have to find out. Now this is a right angle triangle ABC, so I am drawing right angle triangle. Now cos C is given 12 upon 13, and cos C is a ratio of adjacent side upon hypotenuse. Now for the angle C, adjacent side is BC and hypotenuse is AC. So BC upon AC is equal to 12 upon 13 is given. So it is in the ratio, so we have to consider the common multiple. So we'll write, let x be the common multiple. So BC will be 12x and AC will be 13x. But BC is given 24. That means BC is 12x, we have found out here, and BC 24 given. So that means 12x is equal to 24. So x is equal to 12 will get divided over here. So 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24. So x is equal to 2. Now we want to find out the value of AC. AC is 13x. So 13x we have got 2. So 13 into 2, 26. So AC is 26. Question number 15. 1 plus sec a upon sec a is equal to sin square a upon 1 minus cos a. Now left hand side is 1 plus sec a upon sec a. Now sec means we have to convert into cos. So sec is 1 upon cos a. For this also 1 upon cos a. Now this is the addition of fraction. So add this. Cos a plus 1 upon cos a, and the denominator 1 upon cos a. Now both the denominator are same, it will get cancelled. So cos a plus 1 upon 1, so no need to write this one. So only the cos a plus 1 has left, that is same as 1 plus cos a. Now we can't do anything with this to get the answer, so we have to rationalize the numerator. This is 1 minus cos a, 1 minus cos a, multiply and divide by 1 minus cos a. So a plus b, a minus b, a square minus b square. So a is 1 and b is cos a. So this is 1 minus cos square a, and the denominator is 1 minus cos a. Now 1 minus cos square a is sin square a. So write sin square a upon 1 minus cos a. That is equal to right hand side. 16th sum, 1 plus sin b upon cos b plus cos b upon 1 plus sin b is equal to 2 sec b. So write LHS. Now it is in sin and cos only, so we don't have to convert. Now this is a fraction, addition of fraction, so cross multiply and add. So cross multiply here in this way. Now multiply this to bracket. After multiplying, this is a. First multiply by 1 to this bracket and then by sin b to this bracket, or we can use the formula. This is a plus b, a plus b. So this is a square plus 2ab plus b square. So in that way also we can multiply or expand. And this is cos b into cos b square. Now this is 1 plus 2 sin b, and this is the formula, and the value of this is 1. So for this I have written 1. Denominator as it is. Now 1 plus 1 will become 2, 2 plus 2 sin b. Now take 2 outside, so this is in the bracket 1 plus sin b and cos b 1 plus sin b. So sin 1 plus sin b, this bracket is same, it will get cancelled. 2 upon cos b, that is 2, 1 upon cos b will become sec b, that is 2 upon sec b, and that is equal to right hand side.